Grovetown will see some changes today. The new signal at the Robinson Avenue and Catherine Street intersection will be made to be in flash mode today. Drivers on the main line are asked to proceed with caution. Those on the two approaching streets will need to stop at the flashing red light before driving on.